Sustainability and conservation are two important aspects when it comes to production, whether it be agriculture, industry or other industries. I realized a community project with a host family where I had to identify the needs that they have in the family. One of the things that I found out is that they buy vegetables from the market, which is very far from their house. The idea that came up with me was, how can they be sustainable in the use of the resources they have? Fortunately enough, they had a small piece of land where I developed a small garden with a greenhouse so that they can produce small amount of vegetables so that they can reduce the emissions. At the same time, they reduce the cost of buying vegetables from the market. At the same time, it was also about their health, whereby now they know well how they produce their products. Basically, on the market, the farmers and businessmen use a lot of chemicals so as to control and to improve the quality of their product. The end result, we found out that the sustainable project was very successful, whereby the families could now produce their own food from the small land they had, and at the same time they reduced the cost. And I believe that this step are very important when it comes to sustainability, whereby you can use the small things that you're having to produce food.